what's a lot of a subjective term. What's there to do? An awful lot of stuff. What do we have for responsibility? And this has been around a long time. It's like people sitting in the aisle.
Yeah, that's true.
You know, we've got definite amount of different materials to be placed in churches, so we have a lot of customers to be helped.
Star Wars, take two pictures,
you know, and then find two things.
Yeah.
You're interested in, but have never known about, or nothing about, take picture of those. So two things you like, two things.
Pulled down
Doctor
from the wall.
Mr. Potato Head.
It's a never ending amount of material to do, and if people want to do a get into the ministry, but we have an awful lot of stuff to keep you hopping, keep you moving. Something is the first surprise what we're doing this story would be an ideal place to come to. Well, as you can tell from while you're trying to do your interview with me, I can't stop doing stuff. I've got stuff that I'm sorting down below the camera level in front of you. I've got people that I've got coming in and greeting customers and making sure people know that I'm aware that they're in the shop and if they've got anything to do your hand with, I've got to do that. If someone were to call on the phone right now, I really would need to take that phone call because I've got people that have questions and requirements and some answers to ask those eccentric individuals that come to the shop from time to time, and, you know, they might need a hand on the shelf while they're walking around seeing
it,
and just keeps you going. It's a very busy place to be.
I guess that's it. I don't know. I don't have any more questions, so
I'm sure it'll be. Hold on, I have questions for you. Does that help?
Yeah.
What is it that you find culture coming into the store?
Like, why I like it?
What do you like about the store?
Like a lot of stuff here. There's just adding comic books and action figures, a lot of different stuff. And like so much of each different kind of thing.
So, because there's so much stuff in this area, we have to keep on top of all of that to make sure that we've got all of that stock to put on the shelves and work with the shelves. So there's a lot of people come in here and pick.
Okay.
Thank you for coming.
All right, thank you.